go to general option, delete this cube, and press Shift A, and go to mesh, and choose UV sphere. So as you can see, this sphere is actually not very smooth. It's not perfect. We can see some polygons here, and we want to change it. So we will go to this option and add modifier, subdivision surface. And now, as you can see, there are three options. And in my opinion, the best way is to change it all. Three is optimal.